Hi everyone and welcome back to a brand new video, and today we're here at Celtic Park ready for a massive fixture. It's a Glasgow derby, Celtic versus Rangers. It's going to be a brilliant match today. We've got the drone up, and also there's one injury for Celtic. Carter Vickers isn't making the team, but Rio Hatate and Lila Bada is back in the squad today, so I'm looking forward to it. I think it's going to be 2-1. Let's stop talking, get the drone up and get inside the stadium. Thanks so much everyone. And they're in Celtic versus Rangers.
Stephen! 5 Leon! Jimmy! the back. 1-0. Nicolas Bernardo. Bernardo scored on Tuesday night against Dundee, and he scored against Rangers.
That's a half-time here at Celtic Park. Celtic 1, Rangers 0. Goal coming from Pablo Bernardo from a free kick. Brilliant goal. Second half about to start. Hopefully a similar performance for Celtic. For Rangers, Celtic 2, Rangers 1, Tavernier free kick.
Oh, time here at Celtic Park. Celtic 2, Rangers 1. Bernardo with the first goal and Diogo with an absolute screamer. The second goal. I did say at the start of the video it would be 2-1. Please like and subscribe. Man of the match, Cam McGregor.